Hello my lovely people, thank you for stopping by on my channel today once again. Today we are going to discuss about healthy habits in pregnancy. Hi, if you're stopping by on my channel for the first time, my name is Tina Isoy, a public health nutritionist. And on this channel, I'm committed to taking us through everything that has to do with healthy nutrition, health, beauty and lifestyle. Please click on the subscribe button if you have not subscribed, and for those who have subscribed to my channel, thank you. So watch this video to the end. And number one on my list is eat right. Eating a healthy diet is very important, especially during pregnancy for women. Women need healthy foods, not sugars and fats. You need to stay healthy, eat variety of fruits and vegetables, colorful fruits and vegetables. Eat right, stay healthy for yourself and your baby. And number two is get your vitamins. You need plenty of folic acid, calcium and some other multivitamins. You can take your drugs routinely. You can as well get those things from foods like broccoli, spinach, oranges and so many of them. It's important you have enough of these multivitamins in your body as a pregnant woman. And number three is stay hydrated. As a pregnant woman, you need more than enough water every day on your system. You need to drink at least minimum of 8 glasses of water per day so that you have enough fluid in your body. And number four is proper antenatal care. You need to register as long as you have confirmed that you're pregnant. Please do register. Some people will say wait till 12 weeks. It all depends on the situation of the pregnancy. If it's a complicated pregnancy, please run. Or if it's a precious baby, quickly run and register and start your antenatal. Before, we usually do a focus antenatal for minimum of four visits, but now it's 8. That is to say, you're supposed to register at once you confirm that you're pregnant. And make sure you attend your antenatal appointments. If you're scheduled to come with 1 month interval, please do go. If it's 2 weeks, please do go. There is a reason why you're scheduled that way. Please, your proper antenatal care is important during pregnancy. Don't skip any. And number five is avoid certain foods. There are certain foods that are not good for a pregnant woman. For example, raw eggs, even some of this organ meat. If you must eat organ meat, I'll suggest you cook them properly. Then if you have to take any fresh fish, you have to be very careful, because some of the fresh fishes we have in the market, they have mercury, which can affect the brain development of your unborn baby. So be careful with fresh fish. And number six is do not drink alcohol, no matter the quantity, whether in pregnancy or breastfeeding. You are not supposed to take alcohol even 3 months before conception. Please avoid taking alcohol. There are health implications to that. It can cause disability in learning for the baby. It can cause fetal alcohol spectrum disorder. It can as well cause behavioral issues for the baby, so avoid it. That maybe you took it during your first pregnancy, for example, and nothing happened to your child, does not mean that it's ruled off for the second baby. Or your neighbor was taking alcohol to stupor and nothing happened to her children. Please avoid alcohol, it's not good. And number seven is do not smoke. For any reason, it is not healthy for you and for your unborn baby. It can cause premature birth, it can cause miscarriage, it can cause sudden infant death syndrome, it can cause some unhealthy circumstances that you wouldn't want to take. Please quit smoking, do not smoke. Number eight is get moving, get exercise, walk around like 1,000 steps a day. It's healthy for you. It will help you to keep physically fit, but I still feel that you should consult your doctor to know how much of physical activities you should commit while pregnant. It's important you discuss that with your doctor. So number nine is get your tetanus toxoid injection. If you have taken for life, that is the 5 doses, you don't need to take again. But if you have not, then you need to get a minimum of 2 shots of tetanus toxoid injection. This is to protect you from tetanus. It's a bacterial infection that can lead to death. That can lead to death if you don't get these shots for some people. So try and get your injection. You can only do this if you are doing proper antenatal care. If you're doing proper keeping to your appointment, then you'll be advised on when to take this injection. And number 10 is get enough sleep. Get plenty of sleep. At least you should sleep like between 7 to 9 hours a day. It will be healthy for you and your baby. And while sleeping, you should sleep on your left side. This will increase blood flow, blood circulation in the system. So make out time and sleep. And number 11 is reduce stress. If you're pregnant, it is not the right time to show that you're a strong woman. You are Jackie Chan. No, you should have enough rest. If you have to invite your relatives, invite them to assist you. Get somebody around you to assist you, not just in house chores. There are some things like going to market, sometimes you need that rest. So it's not time to stress out. And number 12 is choose the right time to become pregnant. Nobody wants to hear this, but that is just the fact. You need to hear that. Some people want to hear, they don't know. If you have your first baby, you're supposed to give, at least your baby is supposed to be 36 months before you plan to conceive for the second pregnancy. If you are below 16, a high risk pregnancy. If you are above 42 or late 40, it's a high risk pregnancy, so it should be managed by a professional physician. But if you're between 17 and 40 and you're having a complicated pregnancy, you're supposed to equally be managed by a good obstetrician. So these are the 12 basic healthy habits during pregnancy that we're supposed to practice. If you are pregnant, you're planning to get pregnant, or you have a relative who is pregnant, please share this video with them. Let them get informed. Let them plan themselves. Please, please, antenatal visit is very important. In this my area, they don't see it that, don't mind them. Is it not something I've done 4 times? Every pregnancy comes with its own style. Please listen to your doctors. Listen to your health professionals. When they advise you, obey so that you run away from hadaino. Nobody's wishing you bad, but plan yourself. Do family plan if you have completed your family size. Do family plan if your belief allows it. Stay healthy, stay alive for us. That's all we want. Thank you for watching. If you have not subscribed to my channel, please go ahead and click on the subscribe button. If you have subscribed, thank you. I love you. Share with your friends and loved ones, your relatives, those you know that will stand a chance of getting or learning something from this video. Please go ahead and share. I love you all. Keep coming to my channel as we keep putting it out here for you.